GTA.
Well, yeah, it's just you.
He was such a great cat. He was laid back, easy going.
Motorbike alls.
We're waiting on Doc. He went to go pee.
Yeah, but you know why divorces are so expensive, bud? Because they're fucking worth it.
Oh, Manderville. I see him.
Oh, bud. Slim, I'm hardly a virgin. Just ask your mom.
Oh.
Yeah, I went there. Now I'm waiting for the fucking comment. My mom's dead. I'm waiting for it. I know it's going to happen.
And his grandma. Well,
mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm waiting for it. Like, I know it's going to... What the fuck? I hope whoever's gone is back.
Yeah, the timer timed out. I should have extended it. Wouldn't you paint
you can't. You can only extend once.
Hello, buddy.
I can make it go just longer.
I'm a denim cowboy.
Well, hurry up, Bob.
Well, he's got to cut a hole in the couch first, right?
He has to find his knife.
Fuck. Just put a blade on the end of his dick and just cock stab it and fucking go.
That's not right.
Up Adam Malone.
Two.
Adam Malone.
One.
I actually have a watermelon.
Oh, Slim!
I think I got one back.
Hey, yeah, he made it back.
Slim actually came back with a comeback. I thought for sure he was going to go with the Dead Jesus. Comeback.
He was going. I thought he was going to go to the safe space.
Yeah.
Oh fuck, I did pick one bike.
I still haven't put a horn on this bike.
What bike are you driving, bloke? Are you driving that fucking hog?
Bagger.
The bagger.
Oh yeah. God.
Oh, it's your last place.
Yeah.
Boost.
I sound like a lawnmower.
Pee slow?
Pee? Oh shit.
I was peeing as hard as I could. Oh. I could have filled up a two for a Budweiser.
Pressure wash.
Oh.
How do you think it's made? It's British piss.
Oh yeah. Pee in the bottle, stick it through a soda stream, Budweiser.
Stick it through a soda stream!
You guys bouncing on my bikes.
New Year's for a soda stream, how to make Budweiser. Oh,
ow.
Fuck. You know. If you ever got like a used soda stream, like if somebody ever gave you one to fix and you were able to fix it, you should fucking make a video of how to make Budweiser and piss in some bottles.
And soda stream it.
And soda stream it, but then you actually drink the real stuff. Like, actually drink real Budweiser if you can.
I'll pass. Oh, I don't want to drink Budweiser. That's nasty.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of Budweiser.
Johnny, what happened?
Fuck.
I crashed.
Or as,
dude.
They're calling it this year, America.
Did you crash, like, so bad that you're out of the game? Yup.
The game crashed.
No.
This is a pretty good track, actually.
Yeah.
Nice if we had a fast bike. At least I'm not on a bike.
I'm still in last place, so you're doing better than me because I can't fucking drive. Camera angles are
coming.
Oh
shit!
You missed a checkpoint there, DK.
Yeah, a little bit. Liquor's taking over. Fuck.
Yeah, I got booze control turned on too, but it's not helping.
I don't have mix, so no booze control.
Just
plus,
take
I'm going to America tomorrow.
Why are you in America?
We're gonna go to Minot for the day. Go shopping.
Buy a gun. Hey, gonna go buy a gun? That's all you do in America. Buy guns, shoot people.
America!
Fuck
yeah! Skivens is afraid of motherfucking America!
It's not in a safe spot.
No, I'm generally afraid of America.
I wonder what caused that.
Well, Rex survived Texas, and they've got lots of guns.
Yeah, but this is like oil-filled country where everybody's on hard times, so I'm a little scared too. I just know I'm not leaving anything valuable in the vehicle, that's for sure.
Yeah.
So you drain the fuel every time you leave it?
I gotta make
walk
sure to
the store with a jerry can.
Before I cross the border again, I gotta fill up the tank.
Ow, fuck.
Gas got expensive overnight. It jumped from $2.9 to $1.17.
Holy shit.
I'm just really happy the G6 is running great on fuel again.
Yeah, plugs and wires.
Buddy.
That was the problem the whole time, fucking plugs and wires.
Does it still do that stutter start?
Sometimes, but that's just a General Motors thing.
Okay.
I need just to get the fuel... I need to get the fuel filter changed, but the problem is it's in the tank. And it's one of those, like, never need to change fuel filters until you need to change it kind?
Yeah.
Like, they're like, the million mile fuel filter, you never need to change it. Yeah, but what if it gets plugged? Oh, then you gotta change it. And to do that, you gotta drop the tank and take the fucking fuel pump off and...
I would still put...
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. All it takes is one shitty tank of gas and it's fucking game over.
Yeah.
I put another filter, like, up by the engine or something like that and take the one out of the tank.
Yeah.
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 Yeah, but then you got unfiltered fuel going through the fuel pump.
Oh, well.
Well, they put a sock on the end of it.
Not that kind of sock.
That's your answer for everything, isn't it?
Well, maybe.
Like, oh, pizza's too hot. Put a sock on the end of it. Oh, this beer's too cold. Put a sock on the end of it.
That does work.
I woke
up. Ow!
Sorry.
That's because Super Mario DK.
Holy fuck, I feel like 88 Music Rocks right now.
Nope.
We just had another Super Mario incident.
Yay.
To be a Mario.
I'm assuming that stuff slapped me.
I finished.
Ow.
Fine.
That was an awesome jump over that. I never cleared that.
Batty is friggin' awesome in the corners.
Most nimble bike on the interwebs, bud.
I was gonna say, how's Bloke beating you on a bagger?
Because I fucking can't tonight, bud.
I took the body, too, so...
I can't drive tonight. I've been doing fucking horrible all night.
Well, Bloke would have beat me, but... I kind of Super Mario'd him.
Adam alone.
Yeah.
Sorry.
I was a first person Super Mario as well. Literally, I was going on perfectly and all of a sudden dead.
Thank you.
Do you having a fish fry there, Adam Malone?
Fish fries are good.
I don't know, he caught 10 blue gills, whatever the fuck
Holy
those are.
Holy shit.
Never seen that kind of fish before.
It's like,
I wish I moved my fin while sunfish.
Is it like a trout? Oh, it's like a sunfish, oh, okay.
I think it's like a fish.
So is there any meat on them? Because, like, sunfish have fuck all.
But just a little bit more.
Oh, okay.
A little bit more than fuck all.
I like perch. There's a place out in Grand Bend that Bloke took me to when I was down there. And the perch there were fucking fan. Oh, I'm host. Cool.
Yeah.
I need an invite, eh?
Oh, shit. I'm on it.
Nope. But he took me to this place and we had like the best battered perch you ever did fucking taste.
What the? Oh, there it is.
I might be getting some friggin' lobster soon, boys.
10 of 10. I managed to get into the last two races.
Jealous. I had lobster once in my life, and it was twice in my life. Once at Red Lobster, once at in Huntsville at the Graven at the Deerhurst fucking resort.
Yeah.
And lobster is by far the best tasting fucking fish I've ever had in my face.
So if I post in the group chat, I expect to get rockets when we play GTA again?
No, just a little bit of jealousy. Like, I can go to Sobeys and buy a fucking lobster, but it ain't the same as the lobsters you guys get out there, because what I'm paying for one, you're paying for six.
Yeah.
And I know plus that for a fact.
Plus you're paying for one that's been sat around for like a week.
And
on the island, on the island, lobster's like one of the main fisheries.
Yeah, and that's why I was told no call centers live out there, because everybody works in a call center in the winter.
Yeah.
And the moment fishing season starts, everybody just quits their job and jumps in the boats. They all go out and fucking fish. It's like, well, summer's here, fuck this job, I got fishing to do. And they just walk off.
Well, they'd probably make as much in the few months as they would all year.
Oh, yeah.
That'd be like me, eh? It's like, well, summer's here, fucking just leave the job and go make YouTube videos and do what I want to do. And as soon as fall hits, go back to the job.
Thank you.
Move.
Right.
Whoa.
Found him in my bum.
Stuffs got bum touched.
Yep.
Yeah, I just hooped. I just hooped Stuffs.
I think I hooped somebody else.
Oh, beer control. Sorry, Bloke.
That's not the right direction.
Whoa, fucking... now.
Johnny, straighten me up the right way.
No, I'll straighten you up, bud.
Big time.
Ew.
Look, just tried to bum touch me.
No, it was me.
Oh, I apologize. Holy fuck, DK's in first place.
Yeah, buddy.
Sorry, Johnny.
Not for long, buddy, not for long! Fuck, I missed.
All I see is a friggin' T20 go off.
Fuck, never.
I thought I was gonna bang you. I was trying to bang you up. Fuck,
oh,
make
shit.
Your rage quit. I'm
trying to save my dog here.
Ooh, gas pumps.
Resist the urge, 88.
I just got hit in the air so fucking hard my transmission started
skipping.
You just
call me 88, bud.
No. Is he not in here?
No.
No. Quit.
Oh.
Quit.
He quit. He's like, he's still in the hangout. Or in the hangout, fuck. In the TeamSpeak. But he quit playing video games because his computer's a piece of shit.
Oh.
He keeps buying garbage can parts, right? And by buying, I mean grabbing shit out of garbage cans and building computers out of them.
Nope.
Dumpster diving.
Yep. Dumpster diving out back of Staples. Ooh, here's a good video card. It's covered in a little bit of cake, but it'll be okay. Oh, fuck, it's a wall.
At least pick a better store than Staples.
Fuck, I used to do that at Staples back in the day.
Whoa, mine
was a long time ago.
Jumping all over the place for some reason, you know. My machine was hit the bed again.
Uh-oh.
Is this an actual circuit? Like,
oh, shit.
Kind of wondering.
Because you're living that AMD life there, Johnny.
Yeah.
No, I think it's because I got
AMD.
The power going on.
Friends don't let friends buy AMD because AMD is the welfare of the computer world.
There's stuff, DK, me, block.
Yeah, but I've got NVIDIA graphics, so.
So rocking that AMD life CPU, bud.
Does
that
play GTA 5?
Wanna be an
8
core,
yes.
Totally a 6 core.
It plays GTA better than my Core 2 Geo.
Hi.
Holy fuck stuffs, you fucking cunt.
I drafted off you.
Shut the fuck up. I'm sorry.
Wow. An adult.
Yep.
You don't need a save. Just go get your fucking fuels checked for free, bud.
Yep.
Life being
on the guy
Canadian.
That's away,
stop on Timmy by Timmy's on the way to the hospital.
Fuck that, in North Bay, I can just go to the Hortons in the hospital.
Oh shit, yep. Sorry, dude.
No, you're not around here, fucking belligerent cunt.
We don't have that.
Guys in the hospital.
I straightened you out.
Yeah, I straightened myself out. You just quit taking credit for what I do.
In the big city, we got a Robin's Donuts in the general.
In the
hospital.
Big city of Saskatoon.
Regina.
Oh. Tractor Head, I'll be having some lobster soon, buddy.
You won't.
I will.
Lobster, baby.
Hey, that's the joys of living on the island in the summertime.
That's the only joy of living on the island, period.
Yup.
The only
true
part
that.
Of the lobster I can like, though, is the tail.
Yeah, the tail's great.
A little tail.
Gaby.
No, I'm not getting drunk tonight because working with a hangover sucks.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
That's what I did today. I kept her in low gear.
Isn't it Saturday?
Yeah.
Working Sunday?
Yep.
Oh, poopy.
I work Saturday, Sunday, Monday. I'm off Tuesday. Then I work Wednesday, Thursday. Then I'm off Friday. And I work Saturday. And I don't know about the following week yet.
Yep. See, I'm paying attention.
Mind you, that might be up Saturday, right now. I might be able to check that because it's Saturday. And next week might be up.
I'll say HR shit the bed.
Probably did. Yeah, I skipped flyer day this week because can't be bothered.
Yeah.
Even though I skipped it on the wrong day.
Oh, well.
Like fucking hydro seed mowing the lawn simulator, and it's like, yeah, I'm not doing flyer day today, even though today's flyer day, and it's like, oh, should have filmed flyer day yesterday, bud. You fucked up.
Oh.
So, did you actually do some hydro seeding, or was it a simulator?
No, it was hydro seeding.
Hydro seeding simulator.
It's this kit you buy for crappy tire for $20, and I have no hope in hell it's gonna work.
So, me and Skivens are in a room.
I'm in my own session, by the looks of it.
I am surprised that dandelion spray actually worked.
DK, send out some invites.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Well, if this hydro seed takes and the grass actually grows in nice, Then
User
cool.
Disconnected from your channel.
Bye.
Who died?
Who died?
Music rocks.
Cool.
Yay.
If it takes, then cool. I'm gonna buy that dandelion spray that you bought, and I'm gonna hose the front yard down.
2,4-D is what you need.
But I want to buy that grass seed that I had back
with
in the
Johnny
day.
In a public server.
I sent out invites, check your shits.
I want to buy that seed I bought last time because right now in North Bay it is what?
Bye, Johnny.
It's currently midnight.
Oh.
But no, I bought this seed and it's literally, it'll grow anywhere. And I bought it back in 2007, and I was going to use it on the front yard. But I bought it in the fall and I was told not to spread it on until the spring. I was like, ah, fuck it, I'll just throw it in the garage and use it in the spring. Well, over the winter, some mice got into it and it broke out open in the garage. And when everything thawed out outside, the garage flooded and the seed took plant on the concrete floor and grew grass. On the concrete floor.
Good.
So it's like, if it can chia pet a concrete floor, I have a lot of faith. That shit will work in my yard.
Chia.
So buy two really big bags of that and just lay it on thick and then fucking water it down and watch it chia pet.
Go to where the farmers buy, take their seed and all that shit. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, I don't think we have that kind of shit up here, dude.
What do you do? You gotta have somewhere where you can see a fucking wheat field or a soybean field, right?
Yeah.
You go in there, you go in where they take their seed and you buy something called 2,4-D.
So if I randomly disappear,
it'll kill everything but grass.
It's because it's thundering and lightning outside.
Okay. So you went Dawes?
Yeah.
And if anybody tries to give you the whole deal about you're gonna need a spray license and all that shit forward. Well, they have two kinds. There's a 2,4-D amine and then there's the other one. You can't buy the amine, but you can buy the other one. Well, you can buy the amine, but you can't buy the other one. Damn it.
Well, that Roundup I bought last year was fucking junk.
Roundup? Did you buy it at Canadian Tire or something?
Yeah. It's that new Monsanto version that's fucking junk.
Yeah, that's why.
You gotta make sure to shake it, too, before you use it, or else it doesn't do anything.
Get it from where the farmer's doing. You put 1 ounce to every 100 gallons. That's how strong it is.
I remember when I first got it was the concentrated shit, and I didn't realize you had to mix it. And I sprayed it all over the goldenrod outside by the garage, and you could watch that shit die in real time. It was fucking
awesome. Oh, it burns.
Oh, yeah, it just fucking melted the plants. It was like Freddy Kruegering. I was like, this is awesome.
Well, yeah, it's not supposed to be that effective.
Oh, Jesus.
And did that at work?
Wow, Roundup fucking works. And I read the bottle. It's like dilute it 10% to 100% of water, and I'm like, oh. Whoops. Like every 10 mils of fucking Roundup, it's 100 mils of water. I'm like, oh.
Whoops.
We can put it like 1 ounce, like the shot glass, to like 10 gallons of water.
Folks trying to beat me up.
Well, 1 ounce shot glass, that's what? Whoa. 8 mil?
About that.
Yeah, they're saying 10 mil to a 10 to 100 or something like that.
I don't even think I ramped up yet.
Yeah, but if you get that 2,4-D, that's the stuff they spray, and you see the truck going along the side of the road and it's just spraying the ditches. It kills everything but grass. It's a wide broadleaf killer. It's awesome.
I need that, but I'm afraid if I do that to my front lawn, I'm going to have like 3 fucking leaves of grass.
No, it'll leave all your grass.
No, that's all I have out there. The rest is all weeds.
Oh.
Yeah, so it's gonna just turn it into like a sandbox, and then all the neighborhood cats are gonna come shit on my quote unquote lawn.
I have that joy right now in my front yard.
Cats shitting on it?
Yes. Nothing more satisfying than them just winding up and boot fucking it across the road into the neighbor's fence.
Are your boot fucking kittens?
And just the bad ones.
That's rude.
I use a tennis racket on them.
Holy shit, bloke.
Yeah. Is that a tennis? That's fucking mean for a kitten.
They go faster that way.
Why? It's only a kitten.
Just a little kitten. They're not a little kitten part of the fella.
Faster's better.
Okay.
I shouldn't tell you what I do with puppies.
Oh, Jesus.
So in 5 days, Orange is the New Black season 4 comes out. That's exciting.
Oh.
Yeah, the wife's highly addicted to that.
It's a good show,
fuck
dude.
Sakes.
Holy fuck.
Fucking got me with the
Kara stuffs.
I survived.
You remember that show Prison Break?
Yeah, it was stupid. Yeah, well, the first couple seasons were good, but then it just got stupid.
DK's favorite one was Oz.
No, I'll be okay. They're bringing Prison Break back for sixth season.
Prison Bake?
Bake? That's what I heard.
Brick, fuck.
They're all sitting in prison just fucking getting lit. Hey, man, you know what the best part of jail is, man? What?
There's a mic.
Nothing, man. Yeah, let's smoke another joint, bud. Yeah, man.
You know what I mean?
You know what I mean, man? Like, the best part of prison, man, is not being in prison, man. Prison Break. Brought to you by the guys who smoke a lot of drugs.
Bing.
I had a beer last night called Prison Break. It was pretty good.
You got white walls on yours.
Uh-huh.
Oh, Mikey's here. What's up, Mikey?
Thank you. Oh, fart.
They're Lolo tires.
On what?
I feel like insurgent. A freaking mouse.
Yeah, my insurgent.
You guys all have insurgents and I still got a Karuma.
Well, get an insurgent then.
Hey, bud, quit fucking bitching and get in the kitchen.
No money's bad.
Oh, okay.
Holy shit, Stuffs.
Yeah, I wiped out good.
Why is there a cargo bob incoming?
Because cargo bob up.
Cargo bob up up.
Cargo bob up 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 up.
Is that the new one?
Yeah. What is
Wee! Oh, tree.
Oh, it is a new one.
Whoa.
Oh, fuck.
Jesus!
Trying to steal one of you.
I'm trying to let you, but,
Woke?
Oh, that didn't hook.
Nope. You're a little bit... Yeah, there you go. Oh, up. A little bit forward. Down. Down.
Where the fuck did that truck go?
Oh, missed me again.
Where the fuck did that truck go?
Down, down, down. Oh, no.
What the heck? What the hell? Shut up!
Rello's liquor.
I should have some.
Oh, fuck that guy's day up.
Here, drive under me once I'm gonna hover.
There, I'm hooked. Was hooked. Was hooked.
I think this one's broken. It just keeps shutting off in the air on me.
It doesn't do it for me, but...
See if you can pick up a Karuma. I'll be the victim.
Well, you can pick up these great big transport trucks, so... Why the fuck can't you pick up an insurgent?
I don't know.
Hell, we picked up a tank with a fucking cargo bob and made a fucking weaponized air fortress thing.
It keeps shutting off in the air.
Weaponized air fortress?
Yeah, man, like you're flying around in the fucking air hog.
No, oh, you got me, you got me.
The tank is just shooting bombs.
It won't lift you, though. Dude, I got wide open right now. Hold her there down. Nope,
I can fly! Oh, God, I'm going over.
Yeah, gonna go boom.
It quit. I'm just gonna get out.
I'm still attached to the helicopter.
Are you?
Hang on, I'll try and help.
Look at this thing I made.
There we go.
Oh, fuck, sorry. Sorry, bud.
I just killed Robert Downey Jr.
Oh, shit. Whoa.
Whoa, fuck.
Just ran over an Audi R8.
Stop running over him.
I got a front on my back.
Ow.
Okay, I'm just...
I'm scared.
They're mad at me.
What are you doing, homo?
GTA, homo.
Mine's installing update.
Yeah, mine did that now there too.
Wow, shit's still blowing up.
Ooh. No doubt. Oh, lights. Oh, Jesus.
Lights just flickered here.
Where's Gooch?
I think he got to get his dinky-stinky.
Yeah, he said he was quitting, but then he logged out in a hurry. So I'm pretty sure his pee-pee is getting plowed by a vagina or some shit.
Intermission.
However that works, I was already called the 40-year-old virgin in the chat, so...
Yeah.
Oh, what they don't know.
Yup.
It'll probably scare them.
Fuck yeah.
Oh, Johnny, what happened?
I got hit!
The cop shot him.
Hey, oh, I found a beer truck.
Where am I?
Yeah, beer truck.
Oh, hey, I know what they're gonna do.
Chicky vomit. Why does that beer truck have a light pole coming at the ass?
Why but wouldn't?
What?
Why not?
There's a light pole coming at the ass into that beer truck.
Well, you got the update then.
Not on my screen.
What the fuck?
Look at that freaking driver just die, please. There we go, she's dead.
Whee! Oh, Iron Man's in the chat.
Iron Pan.
Iron Pan.
He's like Money Shower.
Iron. Holy, look at all the cops just appear here. How you doing, guys? Frig off!
I can use some money.
I like showers. Wait, what?
Bing! They help.
Yeah. I had to have one after all the fucking burnout smoke.
Yeah.
Smelled like cigars.
After all that Garth Brooks sweat stank.
I didn't go to Garth Brooks.
Hey.
You? I was playing with you guys.
You're all about that thunder rolls, bud. Don't fucking lie.
The thunder rolls down, down, down.
Being all about the
thunder. Whoa, what did I just do? I didn't even invite because they just freaked off.
Uh oh.
Yeah,
where are you filthy cunts? I got something you can try in Cargo Bob.
Apparently, that hum I hear is actually how hard it is raining outside right now.
Oh, good.
Huh.
Nice.
That must be raining pretty hard.
Seriously, you guys should try Cargo Bob this thing.
Oh, I made it back. That's awesome.
Where are you?
Hey, where are you guys?
Bus out.
Oh, nope. Oh, Jesus. Okay.
I'm driving over cars.
Not a problem.
I take it this isn't a social call.
I need to down this beer so I can catch up to you guys.
Dust is off the radar.
Oh fuck, wrong one. No wonder the cops didn't go away.
Hell. I've done that too before.
Why hello, how you doing?
Holy fuck, I just crushed the back end of that car and it looks like a bumpback now.
This isn't purely a social call.
Or hatchback, or whatever.
Not. You're in trouble.
Well, that was funny.
No problem.
He gone.
Here you go, buddy.
Oh, jeez, he hit that car so hard that his back end popped back out.
I have an idea.
Fucking hell.
What I can do?
It doesn't involve a Titan.
Yeah, it does.
Oh.
Ooh, Titan.
Oh, a cop glitched into me and then I got stars.
It happens.
Whoa.
Who's in here?
Race.
Mikey, we can't hear you.
It's again.
The segrets are strong with them.
Huh?
The segrets are strong with this one.
Oh, wait. I did turn down my microphone the other night.
Oh!
Nice.
Ba ba ba.
Segrets are strong with that one, too.
No.
Holy shit!
Where in the holy fuck are you guys?
I'm going to the airport.
I'm at my office.
I got a game for you guys to play. Find me in a couple minutes. Not yet, okay? Not right yet.
Why not?
Ah, fucking trees.
They're not hidden yet.
Apparently my Kuruma was destroyed.
Ooh.
Probably from the last time we were on.
I'm finger banging my eyeball right now. Feels fucking fantastic. Just thought I'd let you guys know that.
Yay!
Well, there you guys are.
Fuck!
Finger blasting your eyeball.
His office.
Is that Nick?
Maybe I'll go to the Maze Bank and go to my office.
Fixed.
I've not even done anything to do with that update yet.
Yeah, don't bother. It's a waste of money and time.
Yeah.
Well, most updates are.
Done that.
What?
I'm talking to me.
That dude glitched when I hit him? Probably. GTA tractor head, it's always broken.
You know it.
Oh, Jesus.
Yay.
Sorry. Ooh, Titan.
Well, fuck. Titan spawned out of nowhere. Oh, just drove heck? Into it.
You guys hey. About to call it quits
climb
or what?
Up on the, climb up on the truck.
You.
The fuck?
Adam, climb up on the truck.
Oh. That's
not that truck. My truck. The one I put in there. The insurgent. Adam. Wrong truck.
Meow.
Yep.
Meow. Oh, Rockstar shut my radio off.
Yay!
I probably spelled that wrong.
Are you under attacking me? Because that'd be super.
Yes, I was. You gotta come back here, though. I'm on foot.
I don't give a fuck.
I'm pushing the plane out with an insurgent.
Nice.
I'm driving underneath the bloody thing.
What does this thing look like? Holy shit, this is... Oh, it's like Euro Truck. What's this shit on the side here? It's stopping junk? And look at this. Oh, welcome to Euro Truck Simulator, people. It'll be ready in 2 minutes. Where people just fucking run in front of your big asshole truck.
So, it's just like Euro Truck.
Yes, I messaged Iron Man. Let him know that we're playing.
Oh.
I try to remember to message him all the time, but usually it's like trying to get shit ready to go.
Yeah.
No, you don't.
So if I found out you can upgrade the brigade and make it armored even more.
How?
You have to be in a public server and go on the computers and pay 2.3 mil.
Well, ran over two bitches.
Whoa. Hello, leg spike.
Boom, boom. Oh, I got cops after me. Nothing like.
That's true.
Oh shit, I better pull up.
Or pull out. One of the two.
Bound chicka wow wow.
I wonder how low I can get the tight.
I can get low enough that I can put it on its wheels.
Holy DK.
What? Flying a Titan like a Cessna.
It's slow as one.
We're okay.
You good?
Got dry eyes.
Oh, that's Crane.
I've had that for the week now.
Get some Visine or something.
Jesus, Johnny. What the hell, man?
This thing does not turn.
Maybe try turning?
Yep.
Like, well, that's a problem.
You give it the input turn and it thinks about it for half a second and it's just like, oh.
Are you sure, sir? Okay, then.
Kind of like the Mercedes transmissions.
Johnny's being a bad boy.
Whoa,
oh, this
what
is gonna.
What the heck are you doing? Oh shit.
Why
That moment when you can freak somebody out in a Titan. Great.
Anybody else getting motion sickness from this in the stream? Or is it just me? Probably just me.
Probably just you.
Gotcha.
Oh, Jesus, water tower!
Yeah. That.
Tractor head, you're right. It didn't end well.
So are you doing another playlist or some shit?
I think I got some downloaded I could try.
You think you do?
I think I saved them. Call Lester. Holy fucking Mikey.
Hey, what's up? Okay, I'll get you out of trouble. No problem.
Playlists.
Did I get this thing fucking just wrecked?
Weird.
Oh, yeah. I got a roller coaster.
Yeah, that's gonna be tough, eh?
Roller coaster.
I got a. Oh, that's Mario Kart one. I think we've done that one. Fuck, bloke. Try this one, I guess. It's called Tom Yogs. Sure, we'll leave that. Is it supposed to be? And check your phones!
In a second.
Are you sure you want to pay $300? Yes, I'm Bing. Quite sure.
I just wanted to get the last hit in.
Well, it's been a handle of ladies, but I'm going to take it down. There's a queue, I got a life to live, I got to do stuff tomorrow, so I'm going to hit the sack.
Alrighty.
Alright, buddy.
Thanks for coming out and, you know, playing the game.
Yeah. Holy crap, it's just pouring again. It's pretty bad when I can hear it over top of my headset.
Yeah.
Is your house floating yet?
No, I hope not.
Yeah, I just wrecked the strip club because I got bored.
Yay.
Here, hold the phone, I gotta piss.
Okay.
Bass drop.
Yay.
Toy store. Hey.
What? Toy store? What?
What?
I don't know. I think it's Dr. Tran. Yay, toy store.
Oh.
User disconnected from your channel.
Bye.
Bye, Johnny.
Oh, yeah, he gone.
So according to OBS, we've been going for 2.5 hours.
Yay.
Mine says 40 minutes.
Oh, weird. Fuck, so I go open the bathroom door, go in there to take a piss, and all of a sudden I hear his broing, 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 broing. Gampers is laying on her back, Rocky Balboa-ing the door stopper. Just like fucking slapping it because it's bouncing back. And that's all you can hear is the sound of that spring. Broing, 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 broing. Thought it was Oreo bouncing around.
Where's 88?
Dead. Just dead.
Yeah, he quit. Yeah,
dead.
He had graphic glitches.
Nah, he was going to fuck some corn, don't kid yourself.
Yeah, probably.
Probably.
He was off to fox some corn, bend it over backwards and stick it up his horn. Looping down the wall, this is gonna be a rage quit. Looping down the wall, I'm gonna take a big shit. No? Okay.
Wow.
I have no
idea.
Oh, shit.
And boom.
Oh shit, bye guys.
Bye.
Holy fuck.
Whee! 88 just piped up in the chat.
Nope, I fucking missed that one.
Yeah, fuck you, homo.
Holy shit. Base, the final frontier.
This one has
Wee! Wee!
Oh, I missed
it.
Oh,
fuck.
Whee! I blew up.
Wow. Big fucking jams. I wrecked my fucking fancy car, bitch. I think DK just burped on his mic. It was good. Yep. It was cool. I'm alright. I landed my car.
Got the checkpoint.
Oh, come on, get the checkpoint, you cunt.
I landed on pedestrian.
And then I rolled that fucking bitch big times.
Ow. I blew up again.
And I wasn't paying attention. I fell off.
Found out where the friggin' fuel lines are in the Osiris.
Yeah, wherever you land.
Yep.
They automatically negotiate new locations on collisions.
Oh, fucking hell.
Boing?
Wee over the hookers.
Hey, last place.
I'll just be impressed if I finish.
Well, you're ahead of me, so actually you're in second place.
Yep.
I'm in second place.
No, you're in first place.
Yay.
Because I fucked up.
I'm in dead last.
Fucking Johnny Bale?
Yep.
Yeah. Here you go.
He went to bed.
Oh, fuck the guy.
Ah, fuck it.
Some random pedestrian just screamed shit for no fucking reason. Shit! Supercar! Bro, calm your tits. Couple
I'm
ghost
Batman.
Ones. I'd understand if I was in ghost mode, but I'm not. Everybody else is.
Oh, she really need to go for her shit.
Oh, that she wants. Here's another hooker to lick her bottom.
Whee!
Oh, that she wants. Here's another hooker to lick her bum.
That are a little crazy.
Set off the nukes at the end.
Whee! Oh, fuck.
All right, I've already done them.
Yep.
Oh, Mikey, me same.
Ow!
Don't touch it then.
Wacky waving inflatable tube guy.
You stole third place from me.
I seen one of those the other day outside of the hot tub place on Fisher Street. Wacky flailing arm inflatable tune guy. Whatever the fuck they're called. I need one of those for the backyard, but Oreo would want to fight it.
Hey.
That's awesome. It looked like you fucking dartboarded those tanks.
Yeah.
That wasn't a bad race.
DK, you did it!
Yay! I didn't go to the beach.
Nope, there should be no beach visits tonight because fucking corn cob's off. The beach is gonna get lonely. I'm gonna be listening to Mad World. All around me a familiar place. Other things and sad songs. Hey, fuck.
Loke is still joining.
Motherfucking Bloke is still joining. His Britannian internet is so slow. Except when you're in Britannia, it's pretty fast over there, but it's slow over here.
Not blame Rockstar.
Oh, pecker tits.
You ready, Dave?
Bang, which one stops? Fuck. Oh. I don't know, they both look the same right now.
The orange one.
The one with the plate that says the stuff.
I'm out.
Ah, you cunt.
Whoa, buddy.
I don't know why they give us boosts up there when can't even use them.
So you land, you can.
Oh, a parachute would be really great.
Yeah, GTA mode would have been awesome.
Oh shit!
That's
a
GTA mode.
Oh shit.
Thanks for cushioning my fall, DK.
Anytime, buddy. That's what friends are for. Where the fuck
keep
am I going?
Falling.
Chimp
keep
Pokemon.
Falling. It's okay. I got your back, you whore. How the fuck do I get out of this thing?
That's what I said.
You take a left, and then a right, and then an up, and then a down.
And space. Oh, that's a tree. That's a building. I'm on my shell.
This is failing.
Too many buildings, not enough laneways. There we go.
After all that, okay, never mind. I was gonna say, after all that, I'm still in second, but... Nope! Whoa!
Whee! Whee!
Whee!
Roll over, you fucking bitch!
That went dark.
Almost counter-strike that bitch.
Oh, I saw that.
Fucking stuffs.
Ouch.
I'm still going for the second checkpoint.
I don't know what number I'm on, but you gave second place to DK.
Was that the finish line?
No.
No.
Finish line! Suckers.
Son of a bitch.
I'm probably gonna Tim this race.
Oh, I know I am.
Yay.
Oh, come on, buddy. I believe in you.
10 more checkpoints to get. For some reason, time's going fast.
I'm in 88th place.
Yeah, and I noticed one other thing with Stuff's car. He has the orange fins on the rear bumper, and I don't.
Yeah,
what do you have?
Shit to me.
I just have the normal black.
Get it! Yeah!
Yeah, buddy.
Oh. Fucking nailed her. Last second hero.
I timed it, nice. And I didn't even realize it.
That's why I'm not a dad. I'm always good at pulling out at the last second and fucking hosing down her tits.
No surprise Father's Day card yet, so you're
nope, good. Fuck that shit. Nobody needs that kind ever.
I'm like a hired bit. I pull out.
Wired. Wired. Giggity.
Giggity giggity. All right.
And cunt in you.
Cunt in you. Holy.
What?
12.5.
Oh. Beach bike, whoop-de-doo.
Oh, 88 just bought an NVIDIA card.
Two of them. I'm kidding, he bought a 962 gig.
He didn't.
Did? Look at the chat.
Read the chat, but oh, you can't.
I can.
I know. You won't.
I did, but he didn't.
You fucking won't. Look, why you lie, bud?
Time to take the old baddie.
Yep.
At least he's got a good video card now.
Boost. Whee! Oh, fucking hell.
Bye, DK.
Bye.
whoa, what the fuck is going on with this race?
Oh, Base. It's a bus ride.
Oh. Well, I got the checkpoint. Thanks, bloke.
Holy fuck, holy, what are we doing here?
Oh, sweet, we're going down the fucking roller coaster.
Oh, fuck.
I landed and my ovaries cracked.
Me the same.
Broke my dink.
Yay.
My spine's in my mouth.
I missed the track, I died.
Isn't this the one that Jelly and the guys did?
I don't believe it was this one, though.
No. We've already done this one in the past.
Have we?
Yeah.
Must have been drunk, because I don't remember.
Neither do I.
I don't remember
this
one.
Then again, I might not have been in the session, so...
That's true. I might have been just not there that day.
I remember these, like, fucking hyper-separated buses that really pissed me off, like they're doing right now.
Yeah, because you can't pull back. You just gotta fucking give her balls.
No, you can pull back.
Hope your front tire doesn't catch a bus and you go flying off your bike. Holy fuck, I love being in 88's position. Doggy style with a corn cob up my ass.
Oh, fish flap.
Fish flap?
Bitch
what's
flap?
What's a bitch flap? Is that like a vagina with lips? Like, you know when they got those flappers over it? And, like, you open it up, it's like a predator's face? There you go.
I said fish flap.
Oh, they said bitch flap. I apologize. This is why Skivens don't have any friends. He don't give a fuck. Check on his balls.
Ow.
Throw down.
Oh, fuck my ass.
No.
Ow, my balls!
Hit.
Oh.
Bye. Have a good time.
And bloke got it.
Oh shit. That sucked. Yeah, do a wheelie across the buses, DK.
Yeah.
Fuck.
It don't work! It just don't work!
Oh, Bradman, what is up?
Motherfucking Bradman's in the chair.
Denied Mikey, like, second last bus.
Motherfucking Bradman up in the chair. He's gonna talk to people up in the chair. It's fucking Bradman. Keep on flapping! Flap, flap, flappy!
Flappy, flappy. It's a flap, look, not flap.
Oh, sorry.
Fappy bird.
Fappy bird. With the bird with his hand and his on his hammer.
It's funny nobody ever made a game about that.
They did.
Motherfucking Bradman.
Here's your function's Wi-Fi is crap. She's growling and making motherfucking frowny faces.
Two likes and three dislikes.
I'm not on Facebook anymore. But I might be tomorrow. Holy fuck, can we play yet?
Yeah.
Loading simulator is fine.
Epic supercar skate park.
This sounds like a rage quit.
Keeping it non-contact?
Yeah. This sounds like we're all gonna slam into each other if you don't.
Yep.
And then I'm gonna end up going out to fucking bloke land and stabbing him just because I know he's gonna slam into me a bunch.
Holy shit, bloke and Stuss are same for rank.
Says that it wants to do the entity, but yeah.
Fuck the entity. Osiris it up, bitches.
Yep.
Finger bang your Osiris in its beady eyeballs. Sorry. Beep boop beep boop beep boop bop. Boop bop boop beep boop beep boop 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 boop
Beep a bop.
I was enjoying my horn.
I forgot to boost.
I forget a lot of things a lot of times, so you're
holy
cool.
Holy fuck.
What the hell is this?
Did I get it?
Wee.
Oh, gross.
Uh-oh, this is gonna suck. Yep, this is gonna suck.
Boom!
Yeah, that sounded like it sucked.
I exploded everywhere.
Yeah, you made a mess of yourself, bud.
That's what Kleenex is for, man.
That's what Kleenex is for. Keep pulling. Keep squeezing. You're gonna shoot it all over the floor. Cause that's what Kleenex is for.
Hey, my car just went full on.
I super didn't make that transition.
Oh, Jesus.
That one was a little bit better.
This is gonna suck.
I landed halfway off.
Boing.
Did you keep it halfway, though?
No.
Yeah. Right on the borderlines?
Oh, fuck's sakes.
I'm sorry. I'll quit quoting Black Eyed Peas.
And I fell off.
Bench and gone.
Oh, fuck.
Hi, buddy.
What the fuck does this want me to do?
Fuck.
Oh, shit, my ass. Ow.
Normally where poop comes from, isn't it?
Bacon tots.
Where the fuck are we going? Bacon tots?
Yeah.
Like potato tots, but with bacon.
But like bacon?
Oh, with cheese in the middle?
Bacon.
Oh, fuck, bud. Now I want to poop.
Oh, shit, I'm not making this.
Oh, shit. Thanks.
Boom. I exploded again.
Again?
I'm in first place some magical way.
I'm in 88 place.
Because I fucked up.
I'm in second. Wait, what?
I'm in third again. Okay. Fuck.
What?
How did I get into second place?
Axe.
Oh, shit. Never mind. Rip. No? Okay.
Huh? Fuck this game!
There's not enough lube in the world.
Fucking Rockstar keeps shutting my radio off.
Did it no problem the first time, can't do it the second time.
Nailed it. Oh! Yeah, tractor head, the gas line's pretty much everywhere in this car.
So this is supposed to be like a 50-50 nose grind or what?
I think it's a 45-35 fucking stupid face.
Yeah.
You're probably right.
Whoa! Mikey, that's never the answer.
It is when you can't get the damn checkpoint.
Ow.
Oh, land it. Yeah, you the man.
Remember to use the handbrake.
I think I just merged with Stuffs midair.
No, that was
boy, Blue.
Oh.
Yeah. Not it.
Fucking kids are getting shit over at Mikey's house because they're having too many cigarettes.
Didn't clean up the fucking ashtray today.
Yeah, fucking left it a mess. Fucking no more cigarettes. Kids gotta roll their own now. Fuck that.
Oh,
whoa, buddy.
It was my car's fault.
Ah, fuck, I'm in a mess, aren't I?
Wee!
Oh, fuck my ass, dick.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
No. Oof.
Oh, god.
And really? It won't even explode no more. Okay.
Hey. Whoever that was.
It's a bloke. God damn it.
Where is it?
Was that it? That's 33 laps.
Hell no.
Come on, you cunt. You see you next Tuesday.
Okay, Roger.
I was wondering who catched on to that. Wow.
Yeah.
Ignore that.
You okay, buddy?
No, I'm alright.
Oh, shit. Why can't I get to the checkpoint?
No, don't roll off.
Because you masturbate way too fucking much and you're going blind.
Yep.
Oh.
That'll do it.
I could be wrong, but I'm usually right, except when I'm wrong.
Oh, this isn't gonna end well. Nope!
Fuck, I was a cut hair off and I hit that jump and I just wrecked my trajectory.
Adam Malone wants us to do stuff.
We are doing stuff. We're racing like idiots.
He wants us to do different stuff because he wants us to do stuff that he wants us to do.
Oh, fuck, that doesn't happen all the time. We never do stuff that people want us to do except when we do and then they're happy.
Yeah. Like, go to the strip club when we're not even playing GTA.
I like going to the strip club. Just to ruin everybody's fucking time there. I like going to the strip club just to blow up peelers.
Yeah.
Love shooting rockets at prostitutes. They blow up and it looks so fucking cute.
That was a waste of a boob
job. Have you shot your hooker today? Have you shot your hooker today?
Let me know in the comments below, bitches.
Can't say I have.
Can't say that I have, but I've seen lots today.
Today's live stream brought to you by Dab, 7% alcohol. Holy fuck, is this stuff ever hoppy?
Munchy time.
Oh, I like chili too. Oh, wait. No, you're talking about it being chili, not chili the food. Apologize.
Oh.
I have to make chili one of these days. I got everything but everything I need. I got some. I need to get some beans and some veg and some other stuff, and I need to make some more chili.
Chili.
Holy.
13.7.
Oh, I only got a 3 out of 5? Fuck!
Look,
that was a
5
out of 5 burp. Finger bang! Finger bang!
Slap a bike.
Peter, your index and ring finger!
What?
Blast two holes. What?
Somebody's blowing the mic.
Hey, you gotta do what you gotta do to get off, bud.
Oh, this race.
Should have taken a ridiculous bite. I should have did this one on the fucking Fagio.
I took my demon. Oh, fuck!
Why?
I just killed somebody.
Yes.
I just got launched into space, fuck's sake.
Yeah, you did.
Oh!
Oh, Jesus, somebody just got wiped out.
That was me.
Whoa!
Again.
Holy.
And that time they said it was suicide.
Trying to use timing, but...
I'm just far enough back where they're not affecting me.
Oh, fuck.
Watch, I say that the next time I'll get hit. Yup!
Oh! Bloke and I got hit at the same time there.
Yeah, but I got the checkpoint at least.
Yeah, me no.
Oh no!
Buddy, what happened?
I got fucking bumped by a blade and it knocked me off my guy.
He got set to space!
How are the Kerbals doing?
Alright. You know, for being dead. Whee!
Holy
are
shit!
The knights who say...
Me! The knights who say... Wee!
Oh fuck, I just jumped off somebody.
What the hell say? Oh shit!
We are the knights who say we.
Me!
Holy fuck! Somebody just went balls from the walls into the wall.
That was whoa, fuck!
Or no, that was that wall. Ow!
I got hit by a blade and it tossed me into the wall.
I got hit by a blade and it just fucking like tomahawked me into the ground and ended my fucking ability to breathe.
Oh shit, I just got hit by a blade.
Apparently I'm going to the power station.
Oh, wee. Bud, get off your bike and fucking play with shit.
Oh, ow.
I think I just killed Stuffs.
Yep.
Whoa, fuck.
Bye, bloke.
No, no.
Bye, bloke. Oh, damn it.
You just knocked me into the air.
Oh, shit. I fell off the thing.
And finish line.
Yep.
Am I the only one still going?
Me, but I'm about to hit the finish line.
Wee! You can put cheese in the chili. That'll make me extra birdie, and I can make more vlogging material.
You can do another Nickelback comp.
Yeah, I can do a whole Nickelback album if I had that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah.
I'm so tempted to do the "This Is How You Remind Me" song of Nickelback's, all with farts. Replace all the lyrics with just me shitting my pants.
Just do it.
Yeah.
Tempted.
It's got to be done.
Yeah, just do it.
That might suck though, because it could be
fucking Nickelback flags it because it's a cover, and I'd be like, "Why? I sound better than you, you piece of shit." Fucking Chad Kroeger, come to my house, bud. Missed that one time I wanted to punch you out. Like, come to my house, I can punch you out.
Just give him Kurt Cobain's microphone.
Punch him out with your bum.
Fucking hammer his face and let the dog piss on him.
I think the dog probably is fun.
There we go. Back to Loading Simulator.
Yeah, I love Loading Simulator. It's fun.